looks like we're heading into Winners Finals right now. Onto Yoshi's story. Looks like we have the exact same team comp. Never mind. Whoops. My slip of tongues. Looks like we got a Peach Fox versus Peach Sheep. We got some nice team combos on that Sheesh. I believe that's Drug Fox. And that seemed to work out really well, eliminating his stock. Fuego on a higher percent. Both of Green Team's members are on high percent as well. As we see Chad fall, or I guess rise. Now Fuego loses stock. Green Team's still in the lead. Pete's looking like she wants to hold her stock all by herself. And there's Drug Fox's SD. Now he finally manages to take T-Bag's stock away. Okay, Fuego hold on to the stock, he's on a very high percent. I think that answer's gonna be no. Oh, Rando up. No, never mind. There goes Fuego in the stock. Again, Green Team still holding lead, and they're up by 2 stocks total. Drug Fox heading into high percents, as well as Chad. Peach hitting to mid or upper high percents. Red Team, both players down to the last stock. No more share stock even available for them. Let's see what they can make out of this. That was a nice combo by Drug Fox. He's trying to take out Chad. Chad's now on his last stock, but T-Bag has all his stocks remaining, meaning they still have share stocking available. Now T-Bag down to stock. So it looks like Drug Fox is doing this all on his own. Can Drug Fox do it? Drug Fox standing in the middle. I don't think he wants to be in that kind of position. And there goes the game to T-Bag and Chad. It was a pretty solid win if I had to say anything. For the most part, Green Team managed to hold the lead the whole time. Alright, we're taking it back. We want to see if they can make the run back here on Yoshi's. Let's just see if they can. Alright, we see an unsuccessful ledge guard by Drug Fox letting T-Bag back on. There we see an SD by Chad. He didn't manage to snap onto the ledge.
It seems like Fuego just lost his stock, and Drug Fox is trying to make his way back on, and he does.
Red Team definitely seeming like they're getting back their flow, as Red Team is now in the lead. Another unsuccessful edge guard, but this time onto Drug Fox, but Drug Fox just lost his stock. Alright, Green Team now in the lead. Fuego losing his stock rather early this time. Chad making it back, but as I say that, he gets hit. Yeah. Want to sit down and commentate with me? I'm like, hey man, we got 10 viewers, and commentating by myself is really hard. Alright, we got one on one stock, Rug Fox one, that's red team, and we got green team with two, both at very low percents. Let's see if Rug Fox can actually pull this off. Rug Fox managing to actually take out Chad.
Double starting?
Got it. Thank you. Looks like Drug Fox has actually managed to run it back, but as I say that, the Edgeguard opportunity has set itself up. Drug Fox making it back on, and that's it. They managed to make the comeback. That's pretty impressive. Alright, we see a switch to Ganondorf. Will that pay off? Switching to Dreamland. I wonder what kind of thing they're expecting here, since this is Green Team's counterpick. They did definitely take a while deciding what they wanted. Nice up smash onto the Ganon, and it kills surprisingly early, especially here on Dreamland. I don't know if that was bad D on the Ganon's part or not. Ganon definitely being a scary character in this game. He can hit most of his characters and models to destroy any of them. Being tossed into the blender like that. Right now the stocks are even and doesn't seem to be in anybody's favor, but as I say that, red team loses the stock. But with both green team members being on a high percent, I believe that this is still pretty even. Great tech, that was a nice shine spike, and Ganondorf would not be able to make it back to stage. Backing her onto the Fox, making Fuego onto his last stock. And there we see Peach is losing her stock as well, hitting onto a higher percent. Stocks are even. I don't think Drug Fox will mind splitting a stock.
Hiya!
Fox are making it back on stage. Drug Fox and Fuego onto the last piece, holding one more, getting starting on a brand new stock. Ganon is trying to create some sort of wall so that way they're forced to Peach Blender. And it looks like Drug Fox and Red Team in total would not be able to take this one. That's it. This is best 3 out of 5. So keep in mind we have 2 more possible games to play. Taking it back, it seems like Red Team has some... It seems like Red Team wants some kind of vengeance to prove that they had everything in the right, but needed that extra push of some sort. And like we saw with the redo on Yoshi Stories, it seems like Red Team has a much stronger strike this time. What an amazing save by Drug Fox, forward airing Fuego onto the stage, and they managed to both miss Ganon's forward air. Score, T-Bag and Chad are 2. It's Drug Fox and Fable are 1. Yeah, man. Alright, Red Team up 2 stocks, and that Peach is on a higher percent. Drug Fox save his ally? Doesn't seem so. In fact, he costs him his own stock. This now ties up the match. Two.
Two.